Garden of Gethsemane. All of this area was very significant when Jesus was in his final day on earth, when he was betrayed in the Garden of Gethsemane, and lots of things happened. But particularly the Eastern Gate, the Golden Gate, which is the only gate in the city of Jerusalem that is closed. And it was closed very shortly, 2 years after it was built, back to 600 or 700 years ago. And it's rather significant because the book of Ezekiel talks about a gate that will be called the Gate of the Joy. And the king will come through that gate. And here on the east side,
what's taking him so long?
Maybe he's trying to play a joke.